Another top tip, if you're running out of ideas for what to do with a layer cake, have you noticed that they've got some patterns and ideas on the back?